Well, Telangana state BJP chief Bandi Sanjay Kumar called upon Hindus in Telangana to turn into a vote bank to bring Hindu Rashtra to power in Telangana. While addressing a mammoth rally takeout marking the occasion of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj at Borabanda, he said there is no place for different colors of flags in Telangana other than saffron flag. Well, justifying this, the BJP said that the current ruling dispensation in the state is acting hand in glove with those in the having the inherited ideology of Kazim Rizvi and acting against the Hindus in Telangana. Well, those who support and identify themselves as Hindus are facing troubles. Those objecting to cow slaughter and objecting to love jihad have been taken to task by the police at the behest of the ruling class in the state. We are not against the Hindus as they are all Hindus.